Here's some tokens, because we need more of them for more stuff. And, yeah, I think we need 15, which I can't really... Oh, my!
Yes!
Designer for Your Thing magazine has walked off the team. Oh my. She gave us a press release, but it's mostly in French. At least I think it's French. Right, so she's swore. Got it. And apparently her nasally challenged intern Casey and her sister Kirsty will be taking over modeling and design duties for the all important finale. Right. Rumors persist that Mandy, who turned her back on the Bratz team, is fighting to keep a new job. Unless she can come up with a hot design soon, she's finished. Wait, what?
I have no idea. See it all here as we bring you a super special New York show, live
from Manhattan's famous Decker venue in okay.
I'm so confused.
Why is Mandy back?
I think unless she was fighting to keep her job with the Tweevils. I'm not sure.
Hello again, Bratz. Since you're in the Big Apple, we come resist asking you to some of those famous New York sites. Check the Bratz planet out and so blah, blah, blah. Okay, right. So we've got to basically got to take some pictures. It's a secret giggle. Okay, so you basically put pink outfits and that. Well done, you. Right. So. Right. So. I need to take pictures of places. Have I done Club yet? No.
No.
So skating!
Yay! I'm not having to like pick up pieces of freaking paper.
Yay! Let's go. Skating, racing, awesome.
Skate race.
I wanted to do in the giant ice skating rink back.
No, the rink is not that big.
I know.
You're supposed to have a race in that.
Yeah, because it was really did nothing. I mean, we got to look at it, and that was it.
Yeah.
I wanted more, but alright, this'll do, I guess. So, we've got the race down here, and then one more character, and I guess, so I don't think you actually have to take any pictures. I think it's an optional thing, which I'm not doing. So...
Exactly, don't bother.
That's good, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now what?
Okay. Whoa!
6 minutes and 40 seconds, Tia.
You know what? I'm not confident.
Well, that's weird. Just think, ugh.
Wow, I'm not confident at all. I'm not confident in my ability to do this in under 40 seconds. No, sir. No way. Oh, man.
This is really difficult.
I don't think I can do this. I've only got two to get, and you know.
Just give up now.
Oh man, shit. Oh, I did it.
One deal! Yes! Oh,
26
seconds.
Had me worried.
I was worried there for a second. So much fun. I hope our readers like it where we like tell us, like, that was so stupid.
Was that in the off chance that the player died?
They had like a spontaneous heart attack.
Why?
And just in case they come back. Wow.
6 minutes 40. It took me 26 seconds. A minute is pushing it, but 6 minutes 40.
Who like what kind of number is that either? Like why the 40 seconds?
That is really odd.
That was terrible.
Even a kid could do that. Okay, this is something new.
Yeah.
Haven't heard this song before. Quite like it.
Yeah.
I'm not opposed to this. Okay, you're up. I think you're the last person, and then we can hopefully find out the most awesome plot twist ever. New York Pet Show. So something we've already done, basically. Okay.
Yeah.
I did it as a fun little thing. Okay, cool. Whatever.
It was really difficult the first time, so hopefully you'll be able to win it again.
Yeah, I'm really worried that I'll get 0 points, because it's really easy to do that.
Just don't die, Tia.
Right, I can't die. Okay. How do you not die? I like dying.
I'll have to look this up on Google.
Good, yes, do that. I'm still a bit off on the concept. You're gonna need to show me. Is it pet pose? Is it contest? It must be contest. Pet okay. Competition. Do not jump out window. Do not shoot yourself.
Must resist jumping out window.
Must resist bludgeoning head with controller. Must resist punching cat. Okay, must.
Yeah, ouch.
Oh. Lie down. That was not a lie down. That was more of a lie down.
That was like a half roll.
Okay, handstand's impressive. I'll give you that. Roll over. Yes, do that. Do that some more. Scratch post. Okay, yeah.
Be Simba.
Backflip. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Oh, really? I can't do that, but you can. All right, fine. Show off.
That brings the shortest
show in the world. This must be a close call. Okay, I don't know who can win this. Genuine. Oh, someone got 0 points.
Oh.
I'm good zero. Do you know
Link,
what?
Link actually got 20 this time.
I'm going to see if you've noticed it. Have you noticed this? Have you noticed it?
There's something
very interesting about this screen.
Okay, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. Okay, it's not there. Gold, silver, bronze, oh, red.
You're looking at the wrong image.
New York. I'm looking at the wrong image.
Yeah.
Is it the dog with the pink hair?
No, look, like, everyone else is a dog. Every single other contestant is a dog, except...
That's true.
So
that's actually really true.
Dogs, basically. Once and for all proving it.
I wasn't even thinking about that, you're right. They almost look like they have Mickey Mouse ears.
Okay, so apparently they're really quiet. Like, speech volume is not that high. I swear. I'm not turning down the music, the subtitles, I don't care. Right, yeah, so...
Who needs the voices?
Yeah, really. So, have I won? What have I... Yes, I have. So, yeah, so we go back to the office, and then Mandy's gonna double-cross us, probably, by punching me or something, I don't know.
Yeah, to spoil everything.
This'll be good, let's find out.
Hey, have you
seen
Sharon?
No.
Oh, she's not here.
Always. Oh no.
Why is everyone in this game a traitor?
No, Sheridan's been tied up by Mandy, probably.
Oh. Possible.
Missing. Oh yay, missing.
Because those always work.
Missing person. Alright, I can do that. This will definitely help.
I wonder, what's it gonna look like? Like, if you actually have a picture of her.
I can't draw things! What is wrong?
Have you seen Sheridan? Like, how is anyone even supposed to know who that is? Have you seen where is?
Have you seen missing?
Missing, have you seen missing? Done! Sheridan is missing.
Oh, what? Really?
Nintendo's greatest game. This is the worst poster ever.
Get rid of the have you seen?
Oh, there's a picture of her.
There we go.
Missing ? Block from Super Mario Brothers.
Missing. Are they missing? That's pretty much what this poster says. Are they missing? And who is it?
This will be the most effective missing person poster ever.
Head outside and put your poster up. Okay, must do that. Yes.
This rivals the posters we made for that guy's music band in the last game.
Oh, man. Oh, I forgot. Okay, I'm going to have to try it out after. There were basically... you know the blonde one? I was looking at her reflection on the floor, her shadow, and seriously, there was a spike coming out of her chest for no reason. There was just this giant triangular spike. It was really weird.
Okay, then.
I don't know why, but it was there.
That sounds freaky.
So yeah, I want to see if it does that again. Also, on both of the previous magazines, I managed to get the photo, the catwalk photo, to be the backstage thing.
Oh.
On both of them, which I felt proud.
Nice.
Budding mashing at its best. Ta-da!
Two more, and you only have 1 minute and 30 seconds.
And you have to make it back to the truck. No. Yeah, why is there some kind of time limit? If we don't do it in time, someone might not find her and she'll be killed. Why?
She'll be stabbed in exactly 1 minute and 19 seconds.
Oh, you found her. Good. Yeah. We have 33,000 blings.
It's never an issue.
It really isn't. If they really didn't give us as much and stuff was a bit pricier, it would be a really more... It would be much more interesting because it'd be... Like, there'd be some form of challenge to it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that was quick. Oh, yeah, because of that poster, clearly, we, clearly helped. I'm gonna switch to you.
So, where's that thing you were talking about? Can we,
the trying thing. She didn't have the hat at the time either, so I'm gonna see if it does it. It's
huh.
Weird. See, wait, where is it? Got it a second ago. It was really weird. You see, like, that's her hair making that triangle, but it was something else. It was a giant triangle, like the size of her body just coming out. It was really weird.
That's funny.
I don't know why, and it's not doing anymore, but yeah, that was, yeah. Alright, yeah, you're supposed to find Sheldon.
Yeah.
Find. You're doing a really good job.
Anonymous, oh god.
If you want to find her, head to Central Park and use your... Right, and Central Park, eh?
I think the massive plot twist is starting to make a bit more sense now.
Yes, I think. Potentially, yes. A pet! Isn't it one of Sheridan's favorite animals? Looks like it. Come on, Santa.
Bangle?
A bangle's like a bracelet, but it's like a solid one.
Oh, okay.
I think that's what a bangle is.
Oh, there's like a secret trap door somewhere.
The drain. She's in the drain.
That would be awesome. I really hope. Where's the garb?
There really aren't many sewer levels.
Only Jack has sewer levels.
Spyro Hero's tail does.
Yeah. Andrew,
do we okay, apparently it's not here.
Ninja Turtles.
What was the point of going to the park again?
Yeah, what? I'm back with you. Treat time? Okay.
Yeah, you have to give it a treat each time you find a clue, because it is a reward, that which I find fair.
Mm-hmm.
It's better than a punch in the face. They don't like it. They don't help.
Motivational punch to the face.
If you punch them in the face, they don't tend to help you. So I've decided the treats are much more effective. It's wise words from Teal. Don't punch cats in the face. They will scratch you in the face. And especially don't punch dogs, particularly Rottweilers. They will bite your bollocks off, so be careful.
Just let it push you.
Yes. Take me to my destination. I shall do no work whatsoever. Good pet. Go.
Hope you don't run out of treats.
Yeah, actually, that's a good point. Oh, God.
Asking for one, like, every 10 seconds now. You greedy loser!
Please don't. I only have 5. Don't have more than 5. Oh, you
Why is it asking for so many?
You stupid cat. Don't do another one. You. Okay.
Yay!
I was becoming slightly worried.
Yeah.
That was okay. A little ridiculous.
Here we go.
The Glitz. The Glitz Hotel. The hotel where your king are staying, if I'm not mistaken. I think we overdid. Oh, please don't have the face mask thing again.
Oh, yeah. That was funny. Secret agent time.
Also, please, please, please don't have a boss against Berdine.
And get into Berdine's hotel room. I bet we'll find Sheridan tied up
Yes. Yes, we should. Let's just go in. Oh,
hey. Oh, it disappeared!
Okay, then we won't go in. I thought I could cheat the system for a second there. Guess not.
That would have been pretty good.
Guess I won't be doing that. Guess I'll be dressing up as a Tweeble. Cool.
Yeah.
I think. Right, so that's... I love how our hair just moves so...
I know, the movement on the hair is really bizarre.
It really is. Okay. God, music.
Very loud.
Just out of nowhere. Tweeville, is it this one?
I wonder. Nah.
Is this what we're looking for? Is it pink with some more pink? Okay, hat. We want no hat. We want no glasses. We want no earring. We want no necklace. We want Tweeville! Oh boy.
Oh god.
We want none of that. We want none of that. We want none of that. We want Tweeville! There we go. But the hair? No.
No.
No, we'll keep the hair.
Normal hair.
Actually, that's a point. Was there a way of changing your hair in this game?
That is actually a really, really good point. I don't think there was. Or was there? We just didn't really pay attention to it.
I don't remember that being one.
Oh. I kind of actually completely forgot about that.
Because there definitely was a way of changing your hairstyle, wasn't there?
Yeah, there was.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Right, so... Now, because we're totally a Tweeble, because, you know, we're perfect in every way, we can go into the place. Totally.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hopefully.
Why can't I enter?
Talk to her.
Plan out. Dress of Tweeble.
Yeah.
Oh, your Tweeble wig from Ella Bella. Right, okay.
So there are wigs.
Okay.
Huh. We haven't really been paying too much attention to the hair.
Yeah. Our missing posters are still around. I would like to show you our masterpiece.
The best.
Missing. Because I'm almost positive you can find someone like that. If you try hard enough, you can find someone with called Missing Sing. I think I found a token. That's makeup. We don't want makeup. Apply makeup. There's the hair, I think. Star hair.
Nice.
I could do the makeup, but I really can't be bothered.
There's no point.
Do not care about ruining their face. I'll never beat the traffic cone. Traffic light.
Yeah, best style ever.
Tweeble. That one.
I like how it's like a specific style. Like you can just go to like the hairdressers. I want the Tweeble style.
Yes, I would like this horrible. I would like this style. Are you sure? Yeah, it looks good. Are you sure? You know, you're not sure.
Yep.
And now we're done. You look the part. Time to go and spy and stuff.
Well, this should be interesting. Wonder if it will be like the other time.
I guess. I don't know.
Hmm. Okay, there we go.
Soon find out. In we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Enter through the wall. Alright, yeah, don't touch the paper.
For some reason, there's paper all over the place. Watch. Oh, just the thing. The mask again. Really? That's funny. That's actually really scary. It's not funny at all.
God, the twitch of our lip. Did you see that? Wait for it. Wait for it. What was that? What am I looking for?
The closet. Go to the closet.
Why?
She's in the closet, obviously.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh.
What
yeah.
did you do? What the...
What was that?
I'm unsure as to what I did. Apparently she was in the closet.
I think. It just teleported you back outside.
I may have killed her somehow. She may have been teleported to a desert somewhere. I genuinely don't know.
It was the self-destruct closet.
So what happened? I can't say. Why? I don't know. I really... Okay, you were in the wardrobe. So that was obvious. Right. I don't know, I just said!
Okay then.
So that's what Christy was doing in our dressing room.
Then they tried to strand us in Florida by stealing our truck keys. And that didn't work.
So Mandy's working for them.
Oh, that's it.
Huh. You're going
dead. Must be.
Yeah. That has to be it.
No.
Yeah, but they've already copied them and got pink versions of their own.
This everything. Oh, all pink.
Bitch.
Not.
Everything I designed right before
they locked me up. Good. Oh. You just need to push yourself just one last time. Yeah, we won't pay you, but what?
Overtime with no extra pay.
You've done it once, you can do it again. We totally believe in you, Sharon.
No, we don't.
Oh, by the way, you have half an hour.
Whoa. Right, something's happening.
Spontaneous cutscene.
We're totally needed, but we are seeing girls get felt up. We're
angry.
Sure, you.
They look nothing like they do in the game.
Yeah, they really don't. Mike, what is wrong with their? I thought I didn't scrub their makeup. What was?
Keeps flickering. I'm gonna have a seizure.
This is a very odd cutting. It's reminding me of a porno I saw. No. So
what was
weird.
That? What the heck?
Was that,
that
in any way necessary?
No.
She was back on. I head to the truck and use the design label for cutting edge new poster. Right.
Another poster?
Just look. From this angle, the cat looks like it's wearing a fez. Can I write stuff this time?
Hopefully, yeah.
Yay!
I don't get why sometimes you can and sometimes you can't.